remember one man, someone out here this afternoon will be Carl Merzinski out of Hillsboro, Illinois, with a tractor he calls Flirting with Disaster. Case IH-7110 sheet metal. This gentleman was hard to handle for several years. Comes a point where no matter whether he wants to hold that clutch disengaged or not, he can't. The RPM's gonna force him to release it. By the same token, when they're backing up, they can't give it much RPM because that clutch is in the process of slipping to back up there. It never locks up that tightly. And that one just slipped right out from under him. Dan Johnson in Rawhide, and I think we're going to find that spoke jumped out of gear or broke the shaft right as they went to turn her loose.
Buck, that's all it did.
All right, we're going to need to...
Brinkmeyer's distance was 283 feet 4 inches, 283.4.
Looks like we're ready to go here with Larry Diener and the Trailblazer.
Larry Diener's distance was 233 feet 3 inches, 233.3.
Vern Nepper as he brings the buck eater up to pressure. We get all that fire back inside the big buck eater, and then we'll make the wheels go fast.
Vern Nepper was disqualified because he puked oil.
And he bought the winning ticket. $10 million worth. Tom Cherrell and the Spoiler, Noblesville, Indiana.
Tom Sherrill's distance was 269.4, 269 feet,
Carl
4 inches.
As he comes back here on his option with that Flirt with Disaster tractor. If you remember, Carl was the first tractor down the class, track in this class, and he turned it down and elected to exercise his option. He'll take this distance to the end of the formula. But he still got another attempt. Everybody's got two attempts to make 75 feet. A lot of good tractors to go in this flash up this afternoon. 14 tractors in from the top.
Brzezinski's distance was 250 feet, 1 inch, 250.1. Snicker's distance was 247 feet, 1 inch, 247.1.
Different strokes. Show, I believe, 2 years ago.
Kent Payne's distance was 241 feet, 2 inches, 241.2.
Oftentimes this time of year, he's made a circuit out through the East Coast. Four or five of these guys used to load together and go to Vermont, Pennsylvania, upstate New York. They could swing out through there for about 5 full. Lance Little and Gang Green.
Lance Little's distance was 261 feet, 4 inches, 261.4.
Mr. Mark Swanson out of Walcott, Iowa, and I think Casey calls the warrior.
feel it when you're goes up in a cell yet. Objects in there, I don't know. You better be getting that souvenir, because we're gonna need that bag real quick. You keep this up, I'm gonna need the bag. We're doing all right, you in the third row. Getting nervous there. $4.50 in this. How many people are breaking up?
Neff, Neff disqualified too.
Yeah,
so Neff will get the money over here.
Yeah, that's the way to measure.
Mark Swanson was disqualified.
Here we go with John Hagen and a glory seeker out of Galesburg, Illinois.
John Hagen's distance was 274 feet 1 inch, 274.1.
Mr. Bill Miller and the Cruising Mule out of Dubuque, Iowa.
Bill Miller's distance was 266 feet 2 inches, 266.2.
Chris Little in the war wagon as we take the slack out of the chain. He'll bring the pressure up on that big John Deere. We'll get all that popping and snorting business back on the inside as he tries to take the win away from Gary Brinkmeyer at 283 and 4. Chris Little in the war wagon.
Chris Little's distance was 240 feet even, 240.0.
DNR pulling team, Rodney of the DNR. Rodney Snitker out of Harlden, 3688 John Deere International.
this is the 12,000 co-star class.
Tuscola, Illinois. Big John Deere calls gangrene. All right, starting flagman says we're ready, and he brings the John Deere pusher, Lance Little.
Lance Little's distance was 299 feet 5 inches, 299.5.
Alright, it's Dennis Snitker out of Halton, Illinois in the Black Savage. That brings a big international to pressure. He turned her loose, look out on the John Deere, he's coming, looking for 300 feet.
Dennis Snitker had a full pull.
Alright, fellas, looks like they floated out that finish. You're gonna measure them. So Dennis's distance, still your leader at 303 feet, 8 inches. 303.8 for Dennis Snitker out of Halton with the Black Savage. You can imagine you ever wanted on the
Gary Brinkmeyer's distance was 309 feet 9 inches, 309.9.
You might ever want. The exhibit area is free. Ever get a chance to go down there? It's quite a trip. And then we pull tractors every evening and on Saturday afternoons there. Mike Gum and the Glory Seekers, Hillsburg, Illinois.
Gum's distance was 310 feet 4 inches, 310.4.
I take a 436 cubic inch IH upstairs.
Bill Miller's distance was 324 feet 5 inches, 324.5.
All right, Carl brings Flirtland Disaster up to pressure. Turn the case I ain't through. Bottom.
Kaczynski's distance was 284 feet 9 inches, 284.9.
Alright, as Chris Little brings that 50-10 to the line, the war wagon, Tuscola, Illinois, and get all that fire and belching stuff on the inside, and he's ready to go. Chris Little and the war wagon.
Chris Little's distance was 303 feet 8 inches, 303.8. Larry Peter Diener's Berg, distance Indiana, was 289 feet even, 289.0. Kent Payne's distance was 302 feet 5 inches, 302.5. Rodney Snitker's distance was 311 feet 8 inches, 311.8.
Last John Deere in the class tonight, and we got one lone case left. Tom Sherrill, Nobleville, Indiana.
Tom Sherrill's distance was 299 feet even, 299.0.
Mark Swanson and the Warrior, Walcott, Iowa. Not going to do that tonight as he drops below the turbocharger pressure and kicks over to a stop. Mark